Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. The Honorable of Mem Rose Villanova as a teacher and all of my beloved friend. First of all, thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who always given her blessing and salvation for all of us, so that we can to be here without trouble at all. Secondly, my salawat and salam for our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who always give goodness in the world. Now, I would like to say about my hope after graduating from STPN. First of all, I will introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Akbar Abidiansa, NIT 21-30-37-48. I'm Diploma 4 student at the National Land College STPN Yogyakarta. And I will tell you my hopes after graduating from STPN. This speech is one of the requirements to fulfill English practicum scores. STPN is an official university in Indonesia organized by the National Land Agency of the Republic of Indonesia. STPN is a university that is committed to preparing human resources in the land sector so that STPN graduates can become the first pioneer in solving this land problem. My hope when I graduate from here is, first, when I'm outside, I can apply the knowledge that has been taught when I was in STPN. Like time discipline, such as getting up early, good sleep patterns, always coming on time, and don't forget to live a healthy life, such as running in the morning, cleaning the bed, and else. Then second, my target when graduating from STPN is to pass cum laude grades. To achieve it, I have to try to get good grades in every lesson. Third, I want to become competent surveyor who can work full responsible, have high motivation at work, and have dedication, ethics, and manners at work. And the last, I want to make my parents happy because parents are the ones who educates us from children to adult, so that the sacrifice of parents are very big in the life of a child. This is the end of my speech today. I ask forgiveness for any words and behalf which are not supposed to be. Thank you for your kind attention. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.